Okay guys, let's do a quick summary. Let's zoom down to the foreground. And then along the foreground, on the edge of the water, you have some rocks and some puddles where the water kind of flowed over after heavy rain. You have some grass and terrain of the earth, and you have small swamp looking trees growing, and weeds in a clump here at the edge of the water. As you go further back along the water's edge, you see some distant trees, tree line along the edge of the water, and even further back than that, come over here, another wild tree growing, and up here, the sky, the birds flying, a little bit of the foliage up on this little tree. It's kind of a swamp tree. I really don't know what you call it. I just got this idea from an image and thought, well, let me try painting it. And so it's kind of an old wet area out in the woods, kind of swampy. I hope you guys like it. Now let's take a quick look at the pictures.